to Caribbean Insight. We have an explosion of Caribbean videos lined up for you. Tonight, you'll be experiencing international artists displaying the cultural rhythms of soca, calypso, reggae, dancehall, and salsa. So relax, and let's take a ride down the Caribbean.
Greetings from TNT. I am Tigress.
This is the original dance master.
This is Marsha Montana.
I'm Brother Valentino.
This is Marcia Miranda.
Caribbean Insight. Yes, I watch them all the time. They're bad.
Caribbean Insight. Really is dynamite. Caribbean Insight. Really super. Was spite. Caribbean Insight. Enjoy day or night. Caribbean Insight. Dynamite.
Hello and welcome to another edition of Caribbean Insight, the show where we keep you, the audience, abreast of the music that's coming out of the Caribbean. And this episode of Caribbean Insight, we are coming to you live from the rooftop here in Bed-Stuy in Brooklyn, and we are continuing to be entertained and informed by Mr. Superblue, the best, one of the best we know for the Road March contenders and for the Soca Monarch title out of TNT. And we continue in a nice breeze, even though it's 90 degrees. As you might see clothes blowing on the paper blowing. It's just light up here. But it was in 1983 when Clive Bradley Desperados won the Panorama with Your Rebecca. TV family, let's revisit that year. And when we come back, we'll talk about the 50,000 screaming fans. We'll be right back. we can see. I mean, the energy, looking at least 500,000 people all jumping and weaving. You just can't sit down and look at it. It want to move you. And I know it must have an impact on you. I looked at one of the performances I think you did. I think it was in PSA when there wasn't even space for you on the stage. People just overtake the stage.
But it's the energy.
Right.
All that is have to do with a kind of a love, a mystic in the breeze,
mystic blowing through the air.
It's not very mean, it's the music, you know, that when you go on stage, you just do things. You're happy spirits and you're just all over.
And it generates more happy spirits.
You know, like Carnival, different parts of the world have Carnival, right?
Yes.
But Labor Day, Notting Hill, Caribana, you know, all them, we call it Carnival, but the laws that govern them is for parade.
You start
with A and end B.
Right.
Right. But Carnival in Trinidad,
in TNT, right?
It's a different something. You know what I mean? The build up and the atmosphere, in the airwaves.
You have to be there to understand.
Once you take a visit,
yes,
you'll get converted.
Conversion is sure.
Yeah.
I know.
Respect it. Yeah, yes. Because that's why I always, every year, want to include a happy song, a happy something, because I like to see the smile on people's faces, you know? Everything, the music, the sing-alongs, yes. Are joyous, a time that...
Yes. It's a time people put all the worry and care aside, man, and they just have fun, enjoy themselves.
But you still want to just pay attention to put a little something in it for, you know, educate, inform, you know?
Yes.
A little human thing, but
yes.
Nice, yes. Joyous.
Yes.
Yeah. This is Marshall, and you're tuning in, you're looking at number one in New York, Caribbean Insight. Yeah.
Hey, you know it's Gyal in the Desperado, the Black Spaniard, the leader of the Godfather's Asylum. We never while and we just take lyrical bodies, stack them and pile them. It's the lyrical, never gimmical, never comical. Put them lie down, you don't know. It's Gyal insane. You're watching right now, Caribbean Inside, running right through America, representing the Caribbean full right up in colors. Straight, you don't know. Fire!
Tonight is a night of magic. The people coming together, assembling themselves to come to witness the glory of this art form. Same book, different page, same show, a different stage. It's all about culture. It's all about the art form.
Greetings from TNT. I am Tigress.
This is the original dance master.
This is Marshall Montana.
I'm Brother Valentino.
This is Marcia Miranda.
Caribbean Inside. Yes, I watch them all the time. They're bad.
Caribbean Inside. Really is dynamite. Caribbean Inside, really super, was spite. Caribbean Inside, enjoy day or night. Caribbean Inside, really is dynamite.
Since you came with the jump and wave era and weaving something, you know, and shaking something, it has taken like set precedent. I mean, no soca artist could sing a song without including to weave something.
Well. In the sense that I could say my contribution was the visual of 100,000 people in a soca show.
But we have people like Marshall doing that with the same jump and wave effect.
Yes. The visual is an awesome sight. The theater, the artistry, everything. I mean, but in the rhythm and rhyme. And you could look forward to to awareness in the music, you know, could do something for you, make you feel and think away, you know. The music have the different powers that to elevate the music. It have it. Different soca songs, different moods, different artists, you know what I mean? You just get carried away with the business, wave and wave and wave. That is the theater inside, wrong it.
Yeah.
But sometimes if you listen to the artist,
the lyrics itself.
Seeing something.
Yes.
I mean,
I agree with you. I agree 100%. Now, I know you have been schooled by brothers like Merchant and Brigo and some of the great ones you talk about. Tell me a little bit about the brothers that you really think influence your work up to this present time, brothers you admire from, you know, the grandmasters of the arena.
Well, communication is like the ability to send and receive.
Right.
Well, so then dialogue had to take place, mm-hmm. you know, because when I greet a brother, in the same art form. I try to listen, you know, try to just play the part of the listener. I mean, like Stalin and thing. They have something to tell me.
Stalin?
Yes, Stalin, Shadow. When I communicate with these fellas, it's so that I could learn something and it could touch me in a loving way.
Right.
And me and all of them fellas are friends, and somewhere I don't know why, each one of them touched me. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Starting. And I remember this is when Melody used to communicate with me. We just had a stand one time. I was something fruitful. Mm-hmm. Whatever it is, it touched me. You know? Mm-hmm. It's part of me. Cypher, Spoiler, all them fellas. I listen to all them fellas musically. Gave myself and listened to them in the past. Roaring Lion. Roaring Lion, this is God bless now.
Yeah. Eh?
Put me stand up in Paul Spain, Independence Square. And to me, he was a walking encyclopedia. Time,
explain,
dates.
Explain.
Dates. Events, thing. Time. So much was, I shall say, you know what I mean? So much, because it go back to a frightening observation, like, wealthiest place in the world is the cemetery.
The what?
The wealthiest place in the world, it look like it's the cemetery, because the amount of knowledge that is buried, you know what I mean?
Right.
I know Lion worked on plenty knowledge.
Right.
It's correct.
Right.
You know, the industry and thing. You know, Eddie Grant was dealing with him, so I guess he was well looked after. Whilst I was there, Ice Records with Eddie
Ice
Grant.
Ice Records with
yeah.
uh-huh.
And the communication on the plantation by Eddie in Barbados, I had the opportunity to sing with Lion and Eddie Grant one-on-one. Mm-hmm. And it's like I was in school all the way back over, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So much information, you know what I mean? God bless his soul now.
Yeah, man, he played his part, I mean,
yeah, played
the way down to this era. He
yeah.
came from a whole new era and traveled right through this
yeah.
era, God bless his soul.
Sparrow, I remember as a little boy in my district, when they say Sparrow up in Savannah, I will run a mile to go and see.
Yes.
And the mighty Duke from Point Fortin, when they see Duke by the library or Duke by Hilo,
mm-hmm.
I stop what I'm doing and run down there and looking for Duke. Sometimes gone already. You see,
right,
Duke
right.
was here, boy. Was. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So, them fellas, it's a part of me.
Right.
I took something from them. Just for right. talking, saying, thinking.
Sharing and communicating.
I don't know what it is. And I don't know it's something beautiful. Because when I write a song, I started studying them fellas. You know? So I just honored to be in the midst of them, playing my part. Whatever little part of them. I just know, I want to know it, and all said and done, I played a part.
And you played it well?
Yeah.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, on that note, let's go to the videotape while we pull up one from the archives as we continue to enjoy the music of Mr. Austin Lyons, Superblue.
Way! Way! Whoa! Way! Take away by the time! Take away by the time, take away by the time, take away by the time, somebody scream.
Desperado, the black Spaniard, the leader of the Godfather's Asylum. We never while and we just take lyrical bodies, stack them and pile them. It's the lyrical, never gimmical, never comical. Put them lie down, you don't know. It's Gyal Insane. You're watching right now, Caribbean Inside, running right through America, representing the Caribbean full right up in colors. Straight, you don't know. Fire!
Yeah. This is Marshall, and you're tuning in, you're looking at number one in New York, Caribbean Inside. Yeah.
Same book. Different page, same show, a different stage. It's all about culture. It's all about the art form of a people of a country. Something beautiful to exhibit.
I'm the Lord Kitchen.
This is Roots Man.
This is Sonel Dempster.
My name is Winston Bailey, better known as Shadow.
This is Calypsonian Squeezy.
I watch no other but Caribbean Insight.
Caribbean Insight. Really is dynamite. Caribbean Insight. Spite Caribbean Insight, enjoy day or night. Caribbean Insight, girl is dynamite.
We're back and we're continuing the conversation and we're enjoying the information that we're receiving today from Mr. Austin Loyne, Superblue. It's a pleasure to sit and talk with you, and I mean we really get an in-depth to your work and your music. But all the way along the line, this whole, I should say, this century here, you controlled. You remained on top for a long while. What was the secret to that?
It was observation, doing homework, willing to try new things, being adventurous, always putting yourself as the student, not a teacher.
Always willing to learn, right. Good. But for the new millennium coming, what plans do you have? Because I know you want to stay on top. I know you have a brother who likes to stay
on top. It's not about staying on top. I want to always continue contributing and producing nice things that could do things for different people anyway and just walks of life. And I feel personally the music is going to reach hearts in the year 2000 because we have a nice crop of artists is coming and different.
You mean young artists we have coming up?
So the thing's in good hands. And to a point, you know, when they're receiving the battle thing.
And, any special brothers you have on the eyesight who you see will be
Iowa George
contenders.
Iowa. They kind of come look at the little competition thing is just like a little plus.
Right.
But the contribution and the consistency
good
and to keep that spirit alive.
So you're looking
and
at Iowa.
Spread them. Like cultural ambassadors. Looking for voting territories and voting minds to convert and introduce them to this beautiful art form.
Right.
To showcase people who I have the confidence in, you know. A new crop coming. Iowa George, KMC, Bud, Ronnie McIntosh, Marcel Montano. His discipline, he will take him from. I notice the music, it don't go to your head, and the frame and the thing, you know? And it always placing himself as the student, not the teacher. So, forever learning, I mean, which is expanding.
Right, you know yes, mean? And growth.
So, Ronnie McIntosh, nice thing. You know, and we're going to come into own the rightful space as well, Jane.
Sure.
Ambassadors, it's Stalin and Chuk and Sparrow and Shadow and Kitchener. And I mean, that's a nice place to air to get to breathe up with them. Yeah?
Uh-huh.
So you don't want to be better than anybody, but you have to respect Sparrow as the Calypso King at the world. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And competition don't can really think that. You know
no,
I mean?
You can't even argue that.
Not all cup competition.
Oh.
You know what I mean? Stalin. Stalin like It's like a professor now, a professor in Kaiso.
Yes, yes.
Because when I meet Salim, I have to sit down.
And go to school.
Go to school.
Go to school again, yeah. right.
And shadow with that Gandhian vibes. Because them fellas' experience, they was there. So, and when I talk to them in dialogue, them just make me feel like I was there too. Yeah. This is probably been going through the video.
Right.
Yeah. Gypsy. Yeah, and the King David Rada.
Yes, the high priest. The high priest, I mean.
So, the music game places. I tell you, the way we just appear to. You know when the camera, the spotlight, the soon the spotlight gonna come? Big. Because it's the only music, really, music that really is like a sleeping giant. Mm-hmm. And it will wake up 2000.
And it will be waking it up in 2000.
Because the music spread so much, and when it wake, it will be awakened with the awareness, a happy spirit. You know what I mean? And with this time, prop my technology and thing. The technology is not going to harm it. It's just going to,
you know, elevate it and help it to grow. And help it to grow.
Keep it rootsy. The world needed that joyful feeling in soca. Yeah. The world needed it.
I know. I agree with
you.
I'll be ready.
Yeah, okay. We have a song for everything.
As I say, we're getting ready to take the music to the Billboard charts.
Better. Make it better.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I know you can't get enough of him. I mean, it's so much we have to say, and we only have half an hour to do it in. But we are continuing to be informed and entertained by Superblue, the one who has given us everything that we ever wanted from 1980 up to this present time, and as you say, looking forward to give us something better for the new millennium. Let's let you, the audience, be the judge of that while you continue to enjoy the music of Superblue, Mr. Austin Lyons, out of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago.
This girl's got a special feeling. This girl have a sexy song. This girl's got me shouting, hooey! Shouting, hooey! The person has over ready. They may be waiting and I done this face way from Miss Universe. Let me see your hand! 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 Lord, I'm feeling something feeling like a healing. Jump up! Raise your hand! Raise your hand! Raise your hand. I can't go home. Let me hear you. Hey, babe. Sabini, we love you, Daddy. Party start. TNT hosting. The next one coming. We hold this for masquerade. Musician and entertain. Everybody shouting. Jumping and shouting. They pay for fame and glory. They pay for bait and beauty. I hear Donald Trump coming to wave and drum. Let me see your hand. Lord, I'm feeling something feeling like a healing. Jump up. Raise on. I can't go home. The queen make her heart to leave us. Ascend to another world. We cherish all that is given. We sweetness of forever. Hey!
Watch me. Wendy Fitzgerald, Miss Universe in the house. Miss Universe in the house. The Queen in the house. We thank you for all.
Pleasant giving to all the beautiful people. I'd like to thank Jesus for giving me the privilege to stand up here before you beautiful people. Thanks to the Caribbean Award people, to all my fans, to my manager, Patricia Joseph, to Eddie Grant, to my arranger, Elon Goddard, the master, to all the musicians, to the love band, and to all the people that make it possible for Superblue to be here. I say thank you.
This is Marshall Montano, and when I'm in Brooklyn, I always tune in and look at Caribbean Inside. Yeah, yeah.
Tonight is a night of magic. The people coming together, assembling themselves to come to witness the glory of this art form.
This is Denise Sharp, you are Belle Fond. Hi, I'm Nicole Graves.
Hi, this is Marcia Miranda.
I am Mavis John.
I'm Calypso Twiggy.
This is Sanel Dempster.
I watch Caribbean Inside. Yeah, yeah.
Caribbean Inside, Caribbean Inside, Caribbean Inside, please check Caribbean Inside.
This is Trevor Wilkins, long live Calypso. This is Marshall Montano, and when I'm in Brooklyn, I always tune in and look at Caribbean Inside. Yeah, yeah.
Do you know who I am? I am Ras Shortyai. I am a scientist, a musical scientist. I invented soca so that Caribbean people could have something to identify with wherever they go, any part of the world. Listen, you are viewing Caribbean Insight. Whenever I'm in New York City, I watch Caribbean Insight.
Blue, 5 times you hold the title of Soca Monarch, 5 times, and
7 times.
Seven times Road March contender, and you also was a finalist in the Calypso Monarch a couple times. Yeah. You have your eyes on that title?
Nah. I'm too far gone.
Why you say you're too far gone?
The laws that govern the to appoint that Calypso competition. I did it with more experiments and things, you know, because the first thing, one of the criteria is I have to have four voices, right? My song, I seen soca in a different way. Because what I have to say, Rego has to say it, it might sound simple. Mm-hmm. I mean, but lyrics is a very important part in the competition. Mm-hmm. And first to begin, if you don't have the structure, you're breaking the rules. But I want to deal with 5 million people than 5 judges. So I don't want to, because my experiment is to convert different people from different walks of life around
you. Internationally,
yeah,
right.
Internationally.
Right.
So I don't want to be governed by you. I have full respect for it, because Coco, Watchman, Stalin, Duke, Alos, Namis.
Yes.
Yes. But serving a certain spirit, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And looking out for us.
And they have a purpose there too.
A purpose there. So yeah. I don't want to tamper because them is true kings and what do they do.
Right.
But my experiment, it's on a different level, you know what I mean? We all do the same carnival and the same thing.
Right.
We bounce up here and the same thing, you know?
Right.
I'm all doing the fets and the soca.
The soca, the party side, the party side of it.
Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yes.
So, most of the times, they were carrying me to San Fernando in 24, right?
Uh-huh.
But it just forget, you know what I mean? So, but all, if you're picking out 10 calypso for that night, the atmosphere that night, might make, you know what I mean? Yeah,
right,
because
right.
My the criteria.
The criteria is serious guys. So.
Yeah.
Serious guys.
I'm
so,
off right. Festive.
And your line is the festive part,
yeah.
Making people happy and enjoying themselves. So that's why you say it's something unique.
Yeah, no, I'm not in a league. I just, there's different, you know, and
it's not your thing.
Yeah. I came through it, but right. I'm not catering for it.
You're not catering for it.
I don't have to. I have to win an outcome. You know, I was there, and I think I respect because the preparation for that, it is not easy, and it is not easy to make that survivor.
It's real restrictions.
Yeah, not just besides the restrictions. In that category, them brothers very good at that. Them to have to catch up. You know what I mean? I lose a Stalin cuckoo.
Yeah, I mean, hey, besides just lyrics, it's rendering and everything.
Kaiso in its full form.
In its true form.
Yeah.
In its true form.
Original.
But you're good at your thing.
Yeah.
And you're good at rendering your thing. I mean, where does the energy come from? I mean, you take the stage of left to right, up and down, you take full control. Where do you think the energy comes from?
From the drum. When it starts, spirit come alive.
And it just take over, it just manifests itself.
Yeah.
You don't get tired.
No, all is said and done.
Let's take you, the audience, to view the awesome sight described by Superblue.
Heat in the party. Heat, 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 everybody. Heat, I'm so lonely. I watch it and I wish it.
You have come a long way, and we expect a lot more from you in time to come. But how would you like to be remembered in the history books?
As somebody who blending, not to pick more than anybody else, and made a difference. Made a positive difference. I really want to remember that and like that as Superblue. He and his music made a difference.
Within the Calypso Soca. First time around in Caribbean Inside, and we're looking forward to have you here many more times as you continue to grow.
Yeah, I am committed. I'm going to live on you. It's my job, you know, goes with the territory of harm. Admitting, hey, you've been wonderful, the cameraman been wonderful, and with love, this platform is being appreciated highly. You know what I mean?
Thank you.
I speak for me and all who contributed to this art form. So just keep time for me.
Hey, same
for
thing.
Me, you know?
It's we thing, and we want to share it with the rest of the world.
I appreciate you, doing this in that way too. So I look forward to many more.
Many
once
more.
Once you have a slot,
Yes, man. I'll make that space for you.
Nice.
But listen, remember I always say to you, culture is a way of life, and we have to support it. Superblue, I want to thank you for coming on the show.
I want to thank you. The honor is mine.
Good.
Caribbean Insight.
Good.
Depths.
Depths. That's a nice way to leave. And to you, my fans and critics out there, I'll see you again next week, same time, same place. God bless.
And no disrespect. I watch it and I wish it. Don't invade my secret thoughts. I watch it and I wish it. Everybody! I wish I could wine on you. 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 This is a flow tick. Time for antics. When you hit the stage, freedom from pain. I wish I could wine on you. I wish I could wine on you. I wish I could wine on you. Hey, I wish I could wine on you.
Give me a wave.
give me a wave, give me a wave, give me a wave. Wave, give me a wave, give me a wave, give me a wave. Everybody rock that drum, everybody rock that drum, everybody rock that drum, that rock that drum, that drum, rock that drum, everybody rock that drum. Hey, reggae! Oh, somebody scream! Does he feel it? Beat, 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 start screaming. Beat, and no disrespect.
I want it and I wish it. I want it and I wish it.
Oh, yeah. And you know it, do something and show it. You're happy and you know it. Start the wave, everybody.